No cowboys Michael, listen to me. I didn't see the tape yet, but I'm going to look at the tape. But before I look at the tape, listen to me, I was in retirement, and coming out of retirement to fight Joe. For another thing is, our Dave would be too good for you. I'm going out to you, 44 years of age, going out to you, right? Now listen to me, 5 months from now, now I'm not going to call names here, 5 months from now, right, your Martin was a better man than you, a lot better man than you. I fought Martin when he had a belly on me, right? Are you listening to me? Martin a good man to hit, but I was a better man to hit. When I get you out in the field, we'll see who's the best man. Now another thing I'm going to say, you have a brother there called Patrick, right? I'll fight him in 3 months' time for now. I said, and I'll take the spud out of his mouth. So I will, right? And another thing I'm going to say to you, James Quinn, I sent for him 2 or 3 times. I went down to pay for him. I'll fight him, no problem. The way I am now, I'll fight him. But I have to do a bit of training for you, because it is a 12 or 14 year between me and you. But I let you know what a man 44 years of age can do, because I'll do it with that hand. Now, I'm not hand calling no names, and this is the last video I'm making. But don't forget, Michael, you'll see my hands coming. And I'll tell you another thing. Not the way I left your brother, that's the way I'm going to leave you. Now, good luck to you.